breathe hard, trying to find my calm. In the next room she cries, she's on the phone. Look up in the mirror, I can see her crawled up against the wall. My hands feel them aching while I scrape the glaze of the bathroom sink. I'm not evil, no, I just go mad when I've had too much to drink. I drown my episodes dissolving alcohol. But when I wake, there's nothing changed and I'm still an animal. I cannot control.